Really, in the last decade or so, Borussia Dortmund have come to the fore in German football. They've got great support, of course, but the supporters seem to love their style as well. There's a connection there.
Well, the great thing is it's not just passing for passing's sake. There's an end product to it. They've scored plenty of goals this season.
Made the play well to intercept. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger?
Well, he went for goal, and that was optimistic, but he was quite close.
Wasn't far off, was he? Maybe the keeper would have got to it, but decent strike. Dortmund keep the ball. They can't be quick on the break now. Looks so promising at the beginning. It came to naught.
Sancho. Ginter. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition off. Jadon Sancho. Benzema.
Dortmund finding control on the possession. I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this perform.
Guiding it through the defender. It's in the chat. Jadon Sancho. Root for the cross. Little passing here for Borussia Dortmund. Good defensive play. No cross and no danger now. Benzema. Emre Can. We could get a cross in here. He blocked that well. That's dealt with the problem. Grifo. From Chanhu. So easy in possession. Got past his mark. Gliding it through. That could have been a penalty. Need to get that to my tackle absolutely right. Chan. Good interception. Chan-Hu. What a goal! That's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal on the line, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. He weren't far off taking the lead there. Playing pretty well.
Here comes the corner. It's a big moment to the good match.
Well, the game has been tied. Who knows? Very decisive that might be.
Okay, but almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it. He feels he should have done better.
Different angle on it here. The first goal, it's 1-0. The referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Big game with big pressures on the players, but they've responded well, haven't they? They're in front at half time.
Yeah. The danger, as always, when you are so close to glory, is that you get a little nervous. They're going to avoid that in the second half.
Off we go with the kickoff. Here comes the corner.